securely fastened until the captain parks the aircraft at the gate, turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. We'll then turn on the cabin lighting, and that'll be your indication that it is safe to get out and collect your personal belongings this evening. Please do use caution when you open up those overhead bins. Some of them are very full. We don't want anything falling out, injuring you or someone seated around you. Here in Orlando, if you have connections, which a few of you do, it looks like you'll be heading to Sao Paulo this evening. That is going to be just down the hall. But there'll be a uniformed agent meeting the flight that can direct you. For those of you who need to need to claim bags, here you'll take the train to the main terminal, follow the signs to baggage claim D as in boy. Keep in mind, here in Orlando, we do have a strict cutoff for checked luggage, so if you are returning out of Orlando, there is a 45-minute cutoff for your bags to be within Delta's possession. However, we recommend that you arrive even earlier than that, as security tends to be rather lengthy here. On behalf of this entire Orlando-based flight crew, it certainly has been a pleasure spending the evening with you. We wish you a pleasant stay here in Orlando, or wherever your final destination takes you. Thanks and good night.
flight zone. We're just short of the gate. Please remain in your seats and seatbelt fast until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. It'll just be a short moment.
Really? Are you kidding? Why? That plane was always...